The Milky Way is constantly moving through space, and its position in the universe is not fixed. The supermassive black hole at the center of the Milky Way is called Sagittarius and has a mass of about 4 million times that of the Sun.